is out here hunting snake now. They try to tell them different, but you know I ain't no clown. Cause these damn blue-collared twiggers, they're the backbone of this town.
Hey-ya. Hey-ya.
Sunny day. Oh, we got treats. We have acres and acres of treats for each and every one of you. You've paid your hard-earned money. You came to see a goddamn show. Well, a goddamn show is what we're here to give you, folks. And you may ask yourself, who's this guitar playing, sons of bitch? It's a question Carmen asked. On his head, a bucket of chicken bones. On his face, a placid mask. He's the bastard son of a preacher man. On the town, he left a stain. They made him hide in the chicken house to try and hide their own shame, because he was born in a coop, raised in a cage. Children fear him, critics rage. He's half alive, he's half dead. Folks just call him Buckethead.
Yeah.
is long. My eyes are growing weary as we sodomize a song. So sit back and carve a cup for Joe. Watch the wheels go round, because these two-colored twinkles, they have always run this town. Hey-ya, 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 hey-ya. You know, we're about to do a song called Jerry Was a Race Car Driver. But before we move along, I'm noticing that there's a few overzealous individuals who think that they should throw hard objects up here upon my stage. And, you know, whatever, to each his own. But it is a commonly known fact that people that have the urge to huck, I've said it before, several million times, huck things at individuals, trouncing around on stage, is a sign of small and very insignificant genitalia. So if you have small and insignificant genitalia, keep it to yourself. It's not something you want to let get out to the masses. Now, Jerry was race car driver. Too many cobalt, one night, let me see. for Billy Jack and Peter Dennis. My name is Mutt. It's how it's been. Cause I'm the most boring sons of bitch you've ever seen. I dress in blue, yes, navy blue. From head to toe, I'm rather drab, set my patent shoes. I make them shine most of the time. Except the day my feet were tried upon by this friend of mine. 6'2" and rude as hell. Gotta get him in the ground before he starts to smell. My name is Mutt.
Where are you going, city boy? We'll be right back.
balls sniffing till your brain goes pop. Keep on 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 sniffing till your brain goes pop.
One, two, one, two, three.
Famous.
The past few months we've been cooped up in a room up in Northern California recording semi-quality music for your entertainment pleasure. So for the first time in Canada, we're gonna play the title track of the new album, which will be out sometime in the near future. This is called The Anti-Pop.
We'll be right back.
crew. I lay on my back and scan the radio. All that comes out of my speakers is a steady still flow. I suck information through the holes in my skull as my belly goes hungry. My mouth is always full of blood.
I am an ex-pop already, it's a great other day I drop. I am an ex-pop already, it's a great other day I drop.
But it did make one fuck of a song.
Bizarre Gus.
Hey man, do you remember me? So one chorus, you just slap that in the head. Right now, now I'm lit up like an old Christmas tree. Hey, you know I love you. Thank you once again for letting me know that y'all cross me. I look back that night I crossed my heart with a hand. Walked away. It's the last I seen of Harold. To the way he is apparelled, and in doing so, each gave just a little bit of his soul. What a couple of dumb shits.
You like Primus? Let me hear you make one more big noise for Primus!